drivers left. So closed here.
All right, here we are, my second running of the GT3 Challenge at Oulton Park for a 30-minute race. I'm starting 16th out of 19 cars. I'm car number 12. I'm actually surprised this race split into three. I thought 30 was the max, but apparently it must be less.
Yeah, good luck, everybody. Hope for a clean start.
So, and all 11 qualifiers put up a time I can't touch, so we'll just see how this goes. My goal is to complete the race and hopefully be in one piece. The 17 car and I are the only Americans in here.
All right, man. Turn to the green here. Keep doing what you've been doing. Doing awesome. Green, green, green. Rolling good front end now, rolling good. No checking up.
Looks like everyone's gonna make it so far.
Nice blocking, Martin.
Okay. Well, look at the way he was able to get through that thing. Whoa. See that car up in the air? That was crazy. Car went way up in the air.
Holy shit. Thank you.
Some quality driving in this one.
Come on, Martin.
Michael, try to stay behind me. Let's get away. I can try to stay behind and let's make a gap. I can just try to do that.
Holding these guys up, and I know it.
Door still there. clear, 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 clear by one, clear by one. Door by himself there. Door over there. Door clear.
Well done, such a fucking stupid noob, eh? Martin, you're so a fucking bastard.
Wow.
That gives a protest to iRacing, Martin.
Girls around! What goes around comes back around. I told you.
I was faster than you and let me by.
But that was fine.
Such a new. Protest will come, Martin.
If you protest that, I protest every single time you boost.
Bitch, halt's Maul, du Pfeifer.
I told you, work with me, my bike to stop.
Let me by, I'm faster. What's the problem?
Quiet, please.
It's fine. It's that our bike to summon. You fight and you lose time. You make this race stupid. I told you, work together. But you did not listen. What goes around comes.
Can't understand you.
gonna end up letting Karsten go back too.
Robin, come on.
Door. Clear, all clear.
Where does that chicane give me problems?
Oh, good, David. Doing well, mate.
Thanks, Andre.
Who are them? Great race today.
I can see Mr. Bunker in my rear view. Probably involved in one of those accidents.
Sorry, son. I'm so sorry.
Sorry guys, car get loose. Good.
All right, back it out a little bit. All right.
Well, that sucked.
Two big accidents and even my bloody fuck.
That really sucked. I lost a ton of positions. It's near the end of the race, I'll never get them back. There's the white flag. Yep, never get him back. Finish near the back of the pack here. driving too fast. Just, I don't even care.
Well done, David, man.
I was all time faster than you, Martin.
Jürgen, kannst du mich hören?
Well, that's it. 14th place. Shoot. I was staring,
Jürgen, wenn du mich hören kannst, tut mir wirklich wahnsinnig leid, aber das,
Shut up, guys. I was looking at 10th place. So, feel pretty bad about that. Not sure what else I could have done to avoid that situation. I tried going on the inside, going in the grass, but that didn't work. One car was definitely dangerous out here, probably damaged, and so when that other car was trying to take over, go by him, that it just kind of sent all four of us, basically, that were kind of together there, into some kind of spin. So, but looks like I suffered probably the third worst out of the four. So, just trying to get back. But anyway, that's it. Thank you.